Hello, welcome back. This is PCSmith9 and today I will be reviewing the old and the new chassis. The old one is the current one out now, but the new one is which supports a two-wheel based system. It can sustain on the current one now that's out, but we are working on a better system to sustain this new feature, which will allow you to build motorcycles with Avanta. Alright, without any to-dos, let's get into it. So, like I explained in my old video, this new feature has fuel exhausts. The fuel exhausts also rely on realistic feelings, such as idle drain. Where the vehicle is on idle, it will automatically drain. Not as much as when you drive, but it will drain. There is a feature to turn this on and off, so do not panic. What else is added is a smoke feature, which is exhausts, and you can turn this off and on if it causes lag feel. And this does replicate real smoke, and it does react to the motor within the car. So the system does react to the smoke. I have replaced everything into a file, organized it, and now it is currently even better than before. It is more organized, more detailed, and more accurate to a realistic feeling vehicle. One problem we are going to fix is the anti-roll, such as it has problems with hill declines and other problems when driving. Alright, this system has a file organization system, so it automatically organizes GUIs and scripts, and it gives GUIs and scripts that you put into it as well. So it also supports a script giver built in. This system also welds parts outside of the folders and the system, such as body, system, and it will allow you to weld stuff like a logo like this and a big weight system that is currently making this stay upright at the minute, but we are working on that so you don't have to have this anymore. But when we release this, it won't have the weight system, it will just have it built in, so you don't have to add this big ugly block on there. Right, let's get to testing it. As you see, it handles really nice. Well, let me just turn that down. We are also fixing the sound effects of the car so they're not global, but the sounds are heard in white spaces, such as far away. And this feature will allow us to control the sounds. So that is coming soon too. The braking and driving has been enhanced.
It's 10:30.
You now have a wheel support system where you can control the angle of the wheel within the folder itself. So if I show you now, in here you will find wheel speed, and this will control the wheel speed where you turn it, and then you have steering speed, where you control the steering, the speed of the steering, sorry, and then steering angle, you can improve the steering angle even better. Um, I believe that is all. I don't think I've missed any. Oh, one more thing, we've got brake power, and that is to improve it. And max speed, which is taken from the seat now, so you don't have to go into the seat. You just go into your, and you go on to max speed, and you can change it through here. Now, this system is also being redone, but it still works. So if you want to have two wheel base, you'll have to keep on the weight system. But you can see it works really nice, and I am very proud of my scripters for all their hard work. Okay, that is all, and I hope you like the video, and I'll see you again next time.